over you, rejoices over you with singing and with dancing, as word says. Come to you, run to you, God, you're my friend, the one true God. Trust in you, I know that I can come to you, my Father. So would you close your eyes and think about how great the love of our Father is. You know, Romans says, how great the love our Heavenly Father has lavished upon us, that He has made us His sons and His daughters. And Romans 8, it says, no height, no depth can separate us from the love of our Father. Amen. It doesn't mean how far you've gone. It doesn't matter how far you've gone. Jesus is always there, ready to come and find you, rescue you, and put you on His shoulders.
No height, no depth, no mountain, or no sea could change this love between my Father and me. No height, no depth. Come and people may go, but you will never leave me, never will forsake me, you never will forget me, your promises are true, your love is good, your mercy's faithful, every morning that I rise I can see the faithfulness of you. There is no height, there is no depth, God, that could keep me from your love. So we come into your house to give you glory, to give you praise, to give you honor, give you adoration and thanks.
Could we just tell him that you love him right now?
Jesus, we love you. We're so thankful for you. Oh, how good you've been to me. There is no height, there is no depth, Lord, could keep me from you.